Yeah, I think it is a real threat, because there is more or less a monopoly. So there are few companies who are monopolizing the digital economy. And also there is a problem about data protection. Those companies are collecting data and they are using them for other purposes than the purpose for which they were collected. So this is a real threat. How to overcome that? How we can make it better? I think we don't have to say those companies should stop. We should always use internet and use any application provided by internet. But we have to raise awareness of the users so that they don't give their information or their data without being aware of what can be used from this data. And also, I think that we should encourage other countries and other companies to enter this domain and to make a little bit a competition, so that it will not be only these companies who are monopolizing the digital economy.